Hi, I'm Megan, and today I'm here with Becky, who is a CVT and a VTS in clinical practice, and we're here visiting Rose City Veterinary Hospital, and Becky is going to talk to us about vaccinating this cat for leukemia.
So, this is Gimli, and he is my cat. However, he is due for leukemia. I'm not just randomly vaccinating him. So for vaccines, when they come in, we require that the pet has been seen within the last 6 months before giving any vaccines. So sometimes they'll come in as just a tech appointment, so just for a booster vaccine so we can break them up a little bit. And so since he's already had his exam, he is done. What we do is we just take their temperature, make sure they don't have a fever, which we did this morning since he's been sitting in a kennel in case he got a little stressed. So his temperature was 101, so he's actually okay to vaccinate. And then for vaccines, we give them in site-specific spots. So if he were to get an FVR, he would be getting that the right front down here almost above his elbow. And we're just going sub-Q in that area. He's not getting an FVR, so we don't have to worry about that. And then if he was getting a rabies, he would get the right rear. And again, you're going as far down as you can on this leg, kind of like right in this area, because he's got enough skin there. And that way it's pretty low on the leg. So he is actually getting a leukemia, so we're going to go on the left side. And the leukemia vaccine comes already made up, so it's not something that's freeze-dried and you have to mix up. Those ones, you want to mix them up right before you're going to give them and make sure everything dissolves in the bottle. But we don't have to worry about that since it's leukemia. And we use the lure lock syringes just so that that needle isn't popping off in case the cat moves. So I'm just drawing up the entire amount. So then we always change the needle. So cat, I like to do a 25 gauge needle. Just changing his needle here. And then with these guys, what usually is easiest is to kind of have them lay onto their side since we're going so low. And he's relatively good, and hopefully he will not be naughty today. So where we're going is lower. Lower on his leg, and this is something that he's comfortable sitting like that, which is fine. And we're gonna go way down here. Here's his hock, and we're going down here. And then we're just going sub-Q, drawing back. I know, oh, gimme. And injecting, and we're done. And leukemia does not sting, but he just doesn't wanna sit still. And that's it for vaccine.
One veterinary website with everything you need. Check it out on atdove.org.